There was another fighter that went undefeated. Another fighter went undefeated, according to Boobie Man. There was a boxer.
Boobie Man.
Vicky LaMotta.
Well, close. Ted the Boxer was also undefeated.
Ah, well. Yes, I was. People always overlook me because I only fought outside of the ring, and I fought women and older people. But I was undefeated. I fought a man one time for 17 rounds.
17, man.
Yes, he was an invalid. I worked at a hospice. I would walk in and punch his face and throw my arms above my head in victory and walk out. I boxed, but not professionally.
Oh.
Yes.
So you would just box the infirm?
I certainly would. I loved my hospital job. I would hit cadavers and those who could not fight back or speak for themselves.
What's your what was your record?
Undefeated.
Oh, okay.
Except one time I slipped in shit running out of somebody's room. So I guess that was a draw.
Ted the Boxer.
Yeah, Ted the Boxer doesn't take any gunk.
No, he doesn't.
That's right. And one time I pushed Adrienne down when she was pregnant onto a bag of pet food.
Good for you.
Yes. And I punched Mickey after Clubber Lang scared him to death. I hit him because he came to my hospital.
Oh, they brought him there?
Yeah, so I went and I punched him in the face because I didn't like him in the Batman series. He frightened me.
Frightened? What else frightens you?
Oh, a lot of things do. Goals. Goals. I didn't like the way that Bernard Hopkins stared at me. That was very unpleasant. I was about to say some shit.
Oh, were you?
Yes.
What were you going to say to him?
Goodbye, I'm leaving.
Ted is a chicken shit. He beats up on the sickly and the dead.
Nothing gets my blood boiling like when I see somebody really old who can't move below the neck. Time to kick ass with the take names.
Ted, is it true you like to fight? Is it true you like to fight old ladies coming out of elevators?
I love it. That's right. I point at something and when she looks, I uppercut the bitch.
You like removing hats, don't you?
I certainly do. I'll watch Hopkins videos and act those things out with much older people. I don't like people my age because they hit hard.
Goddamn Ted.
Yeah.